It's amazing, isn't it, that two violins can produce a completely different sound world just by the bow that they're playing with. The other day, we were planning to have Charles play a solo piece on the harp, and he's, as you know, a jazz musician. And the other day in a rehearsal, I overheard him playing with one of our bass players, and I was so enchanted by their playing. They were just quietly improvising together. And I said, would you come and play at the Beyeler Museum? And here they are.